The Mega MIDI is here. If you've ever wanted to play the Sega Genesis like a musical instrument, now you can. The Mega MIDI is not an emulator. This is the real deal. Both the genuine YM2612 and the SN7649 PSG sound chips are on board. These are the same exact sound chips found within the Sega Genesis. FM synthesis is very complicated, but the Mega MIDI makes it easy. Simply pop in your SD card with your patch files, pick your voice, play, and that's it. Both the YM2612 and the PSG feature pitch bending, velocity, and sustain. You can also enable the low frequency oscillator on the YM2612 to give vibrato to your voices. The Mega MIDI features native USB MIDI support and classic DIN 5 MIDI support. So if you want to use a DAW like Ableton or FL Studio and use this as a MIDI device, you can. If you have an old school keyboard with a classic MIDI port, you can just use that. I take great care and pride in assembling each and every Mega MIDI by hand. It takes a long time, but I think you'll agree with me. The results are definitely worth it. So if you're interested in buying a Mega MIDI, you can find a link to my store in the description. Thanks for checking it out. Rock on!